Video 6, How to Personalize and Save a USA Jobs Search. This video explains how to personalize and save a USA Jobs search. There are two steps for this process. Step 1, select the Preference tab. Step 2, you will be on the search landing page. Type in keywords, such as wildland firefighting, and desired location, such as Idaho. Selecting filters will help build your search. You can create and save up to 10 saved searches. They will expire after a year. To save a job search and sign up for email notifications, follow these steps. First, sign in to USAJOBS. If you don't have a profile, you need to create one. Only signed in users can save their search. 2, start a job search by entering a keyword or location in the search box and click search. 3, narrow your results using filters. 4, click and save this search on the search results page located above the search results. 5, name your search. This will help you manage your saved searches. 6, choose how often you want to get notified. We recommend daily if you're looking for a very specific job, since some jobs can open and close within a week. If you select daily, you'll receive one email per day if new jobs have been posted that match your criteria in the last 24 hours. Finally, click Save. We hope this information was helpful in explaining how to personalize and save a USA Jobs search. Join us now for Video 7, Navigating Federal Benefits and Human Resources.